Not many people around here. I'd have more chance to find her upstairs in the bedrooms.
it down.
You promise to behave?
Sure, whatever you say, just let me down. Don't touch me. Do you hear me? Don't touch me!
Don't be like that. You know, I can make your life a lot easier if you just cooperate. And don't give me that look. It's not as if we haven't done this before.
Don't hurt me! Don't kill me! Oh, you shot him! Oh, God! It was you, right? The one who shot? You must be my guardian angel. You saved my life. So you're searching for your wife. You know, when the ash cloud came, some folks decided to stay. They wouldn't leave without their lost relatives. If your wife found a safe spot or banded with a group, then she's probably somewhere in Haventon, waiting for you. You never know, but if that's the case, she's probably not downtown. There are too many gangs around.
Like strangers.
This guy must have a death wish.
You guys make a fella feel at home.
Wait, don't. Really?
Back off. You think that scares me? Whatever you say.